I was in a homeless shelter with my daughter before I came here to the Fortune Society.
I remember thinking, geez, these are a lot of apartments. It felt like a safe space, and it was really pretty here. It still is.
If it wasn't for the Fortune Society, I honestly don't know where my daughter and I would be. And to this day, when we walk in, it's like, home, sweet home.